unity is based on principle. The unity of faith is an unstoppable force when it's based on reality and on principle of God's word, because faith moves the hand of God. We're here on earth on assignment to move the hand of God. Faith pleases God. That's what Hebrews 11:6 says. It says that faith pleases God. See, we have to understand this, but you've got to be united in yourself, in your person, not fractured in heart, not fractured in faith.